we would have tons of potions, because Terraria just has, like, everything in it. And with Terraria's final bit major update coming out soon, 1.3, which I can't wait for, the content's going to increase, and then with Terraria Otherworld coming out, there's going to be so much to do, and I've got to take a look at Starbound again. I hated it before, and I want to see if it's still worthless, but we'll see. And I'm going to definitely be pre-ordering, if there's a pre-order available, Terraria Otherworld, take a look at that. Because from the trailers, at least, it doesn't look like a Starbound... Like, it doesn't look like it suffers from the problem that Starbound suffers from. With the fact that Starbound claims it has thousands of different, like, you know... enemies, and they're all unique and whatnot. None of it's unique to me. From the big enemies to the small enemies, they all charge at you at 500 miles per hour and do the same thing. They just race after you, and some of them shoot something at the same time. So that to me is worthless, and that's why I can't enjoy the game, because everything charges at you at 500 miles an hour. It's not that I can't enjoy the game because there's nothing unique about the enemies, it's just that they all charge you, and there's no way to properly defend yourself. And, well, one of my friends is like, yeah, well, Terraria, zombies and slimes, they just come at you, they do the same thing, what's the difference? Well, there is a big difference. The difference between that is they're unique. Not every enemy in Terraria does the same thing. They don't all just charge at you with the same, you know, intent. Slimes will hop after you with a pattern. Zombies will basically just do that, but they don't come at you at 500 miles an hour. And all the other enemies, and the bosses and stuff, they don't all charge you. I mean, some of them will stop, shoot an arrow, some of them will, you know, teleport different areas and cast things at you. You guys get the idea. Brains, 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 brains. I think that's long enough to wait. I think we can quickly build ourselves across to the volcano. I was waiting just a little while longer because there's a blaze spawner over. Shit. Of course, I should have known that it wasn't time yet. Of course, maybe in this mode they don't spawn in the night, they spawn in the day. I'm gonna have to deal with these guys. Boy, this is going to really boner me in the butt. Oh, see, already boned. Now wait a minute. Oh, I'm gonna die. How did I not die? I'm not dead yet. Holy crap. There's one over there, he's crippled. He's way out in the lava. How am I supposed to deal with that? What? What was that? Oh crap, he's gonna spawn me right back in. Balls, I have no sword. Where's my... Why the hell is my sword all the way over here? Ow. I didn't catch on fire. How did I no catch? Look, give me a minute, just please. Thank you. Oh! Bloody hell. Put the freaking leather panties back on. Let's try and deal with the other bastard. Unless he touched the lava, maybe he killed himself. I'm hoping he kind of did. Whew. Of course he didn't. And he is over the lava. Okay, good. Okay, I don't care about that blaze rod. Okay. I don't know, it seems like I was taking a little bit more damage there than I was last time. I have a feeling this could be a little bit harder. And this could be back when there was that shift thing, where you could fall in the lava randomly. Oh god, I'm scared as poop. Where's my pick? I did not pick up my pick. I need my pick. I'm not just gonna let that material go to waste. Two sticks and three stone. Alright, where did I die at? Over here near the middle, I think. Did my pick actually break? Oh no, there it is. See, I told you. You guys were all looking at me like I was crazy. But in the end, you made it so far. I said that backwards. But either way, it doesn't even matter. Why is that lava so red compared to the ocean lava there? The flowing lava is all red, and I guess that makes sense actually. I think it's just because there's more of an open. Because that stationary lava looks different from flowing lava, that's what I'm trying to say. Okay, there's something down there. Alright, now I think it was to the left. The diamond stuff was at. Halls of the South, I don't. Oh, yeah, there's that coal here, too. Actually, let's go get that coal. Right, and then we can actually have ourselves some fuel. And near the Victory Monument, I believe, is that one, like, rotten halls. And remember we went there before? And there wasn't any, like, chest? Now, I don't know if there was meant to be a chest or if it's just meant for some of the material. Because remember, one thing on the Victory Monument is, in fact, what is it called? An iron block. There you go. And there was all that iron in there, so I'm kind of wondering if that's what it's meant for, is to make that iron block. Although I would like to make something so I can make a farm, but maybe we could keep that area and farm there for rotten flesh, which may not be the best thing, but hey. Just need to make a few torches. And I only have a few slots left, but there's a stick that I can merge. And I have exactly 2 slots left for both the diamond tools. Sure, Bray. Whoa, okay, hello. It seems easier to hit these guys, though. Yeah, I'm not down low enough for that. I can see pretty darn far over that way. Here lies something, son of blah blah blah. Oh my god. Why is it when I look how I walk back and instantly see how it's getting really foggy? But when I walk towards it, it disappears. I don't understand. Crap, wait. Here, let me put my panties on that apparently came off. Collect any of the stuff here that I can. Use this to get out. And I'm not going to worry about this poach. There are so many creepers here. And I could. I'm actually tempted to make a run for the wool. I think it's light blue wool that you can find here. Whoa, hello! You could have at least told me. Jeez. Nah, I'm not prepared for it. Boner to it. Is there anything I can assign so I can get rid of that? Or I mean so I can grab the rotten flesh. The rotten flesh. Great. Shut up. Okay, and let's head back up to the top, make our bridge across, get to the Victory Monument. Actually, I just realized I could have gotten to the Victory Monument from here. In fact, I think it's closer to me where I'm at now. Ah, bugger it. I hear the boiling lava of the outside world. That, or just the middle of the volcano here. Do you reckon there might be something inside that? Nah, that'd be too vague. Unless maybe Vex is very vague with his volcanoes. Each time I think of Vex, I think of Vex from the PlayStation. Even though they're not spelled the same. Okay, All I've got this song stuck in my head now, obviously. It's time to build the bridge. And if I fall in, I swear to shit. I need my cobble. Thank you. I'm gonna do the same thing I did last time, just in case. It'd be horrible to go through all of that and then just die and lose your special diamond things. I should have plenty of blocks for this. I actually did read 2 chapters earlier, which is the first time I've read anything of Warriors in over a month, because that seems to be what I tend to do, I guess. But I wanted to keep reading. I want to keep reading now, but I want to get some recording, and I'm uploading my first episode of this. I've got two episodes of Far Cry 4 left, and then I'm done uploading Far Cry 4, well, for the first series, but I've also got Escape from Dergesh and Valley of the Yetis to upload, and then all of those other Far Cry 4 series I've got to do. I'm holding on to shift. Holding on to my butts. Hold on your butts, motherfucker. That's racist. You can't say that on the internet. Surprise, motherfucker. Some fries, motherfucker. Arise, motherfucker. Oh, hello. You could have knocked. You know that, right? Like, holy crap. I'm just going to trust my... Wait. Do you see what I see? Do you see what I see? Did you see that, though? Well, if you didn't, you'll notice it next... Oh, God, like, the ocean, like, the animation for that. Like, it goes bright yellow as it's flowing, and then dark, like a darkish red. It's like pulsating. Wait a minute. Oh, I just held down C to look around. That could have ended in trouble. Okay, let's grab all of our stuff. I saw... Now, if you remember in the last one thing, there was a nether portal just, you know, below the piggy's belly. Do you remember that? And it was like, it wasn't running, you know. You had to, like, activate it or whatever you want to say. Well, I saw in the distance that it is activated, so obviously that's another problem. Let us dig deep. I will go that way in a minute. Yeah, see, you can see it's activated now. And there's dirt there. Okay, good. First of all, I've got to get moving before we get to 4... Of course, there's no minecart here, and hopefully the mine thing doesn't break this time like it did last time. See, because when I noticed there wasn't a chest in that one crate, glass case, that's what I'm going to call it, a glass case. You know, when I didn't notice there was a chest there, I'm like, isn't there supposed to be a chest of wool here? My heart sank a little bit, and then when the lever broke and wasn't working, that's when I basically knew that this isn't going to work out. I need to figure something out, and of course, nothing that I've tried figuring out worked, and this does seem to work, playing it on the version it recommends, but, you know, why recommend something if it doesn't work? You should just state... And this should take me down through that one area. Hopefully no ghasts spawn. Holy crap. I'm gonna race. Boner to it. Yeah, look at this. Right down there is a glass case. You gotta be really close to those ghast spawners. Maybe ghast spawners work differently, and that's why he's placed them in such areas that, you know, you've got to get real nice and close to. Now, I want a bow and arrow with tons of arrows before I start to delve into that one room where you have to build a cross or whatever. Aha, this looks like my area. No, a pickaxe. I was thinking if a pickaxe would break it faster. Lapis lazuli, or lazuli, however you would like to pronounce it. Arcane ruins, battle sign level 2, and potions medium. I don't need any of you right now. I'll take those cookies, though, thank you, and the torches. And there's also a bed there that saves me on a lot of stuff. Balls. Lapis. Okay, and over here should be the thing. There she is. And it was, like, in here. I want to, like, build out across the wall, you know, and build my base there. That's what my idea was, or is here. Okay. How much building material do I have? Absolutely little. I have a lot of sandstone. Let's... Oh, crap. I don't trust myself. I didn't grab the chest. Ah, I didn't break the chest and bring it with me. Crap. But we'll have to go back there anyways for all the other stuff. I have one chest that I can plunk all my stuff in right now. I would just want to put away my valuable stuff just in case. Actually, I'll keep that glass just in case. This is kind of what I was thinking. Just like a little, nice little overhang. This looks well big enough for a little base of sorts. And it looks like I have just enough. Well, I can do this. Oops. You broke it again. Okay, there we go, and I've got 8. Might as well try and extend it as much more as I can. There we go, 1 block short. Of course I am. There is sandstone in the wall over there. I could build over there and get that. I'm kidding, I'm not going to do that. And then I'm going to take this and build a protective wall so I don't just walk off the side like, you know, like I would. And I'm going to go ahead and block that up, because who needs to... I don't need to go over there, do I? I don't think I do. I'm going to put this here because this area looks like it might be a little bit less lit. Although maybe Vex made sure that it was well lit enough. Do the same. What is in this again? Oh, light it up. I'm assuming that maybe you do. I like how he was putting signs in and then just like, nah, I'll put the rest of my stack in there. You know, I'm a little bit paranoid, so. That is going to bother the. Ooh! I almost totally walked off that. Making sure my base is all nice now. It should be secure out there in that room. I believe it's lit enough. You know, nothing's going to spawn in this room. And it's lit out that way, and I don't think anything's going to find its way onto the rail ray thing and get over here. Oh, I'm going to take one of these bits of sand as I need it. And There you go. Now I can make that last piece and finish off the thingy. Excuse me. And then we'll go into the Rotten Halls or whatever it's called.